What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? I'm back with episode 5 of my Borderlands 2 Let's Play. I'm recording most of these in one day because I'm trying to get enough to last me a few days, you know, one a day, one or two a day. But, I'm trying to do that. That way I have enough that I can space out because, well, with my new job, I don't know when I'll be home, how much time I'll have, all that good stuff. So, you know how it is. You know, I don't know if this actually,
the city may be safe right now, but what happened? Oh, good. You're not.
Wildlife, yep.
Be dead if it weren't for you. But we need a plan.
Jack's getting for quite a bit, I'm probably gonna farm.
I'm very sorry to say, I need your
I can help you with that.
You?
Probably gonna farm some loot midgets this episode. Probably the main thing that we do.
Sure, let's listen to the crazy computer that just tried to kill us. Hey, remember that time she told us the vault was full of loot? It's with me. I'm charging the vault key.
You should just be able to go here, shouldn't I? Too far up, but that's okay. We just gotta run down here and grab a car. Yeah, this is episode 4. So I'd say, I don't know. I'd say we'll get quite a few legendaries, hopefully. Because that's what I'm going for. At least it didn't make me do a 360 that time. I hate when it does that. Let me up through here, buddy. Boom, baby. I said I was wanting to level up, but man, I didn't want to wait. I just want to get in here.
I bet your do some farming. Could get through that Hyperion force field. Now he's out of date though. He'll need a software upgrade. Mordecai should have what you need.
Slagged stalker.
I think he needs your help with something.
Quit hitting me. Might be able to get us a new B-shield from these loot midgets. When you're running the community patch, because I've gotten one from them. I always check these guys because sometimes you can get a chubby. But I mean, all they're going to drop you is a bunny, if anything.
Hey, hey, I heard about Sanctuary.
I'm glad you heard about it, because I don't really care. This should give me enough damage to, on these robots to unlock that door. I hate waiting on this dude. Well, you do piss your pants, buddy. I mean, you get pretty upset. Over nothing. Like, you get really, really upset over nothing. Yeah, I most definitely don't need my beast shield because I would wipe these dudes out. Alright, I'm gonna go back here and hide. Oh man. They did more damage than I thought.
Give me a second to think of something. Okay, I got an idea. You cripple some of those loaders, but don't kill them.
I'm gonna put this on for right now. And we really don't have nothing. Let's see. I'm gonna drop that. We'll keep that one. We'll drop that. We'll drop that. Drop that. Drop that.
Have to open the door to see the
The one shot kills him. Dang it, dude. Okay, we got it. We're good. I still have that on. I want to put my longbow Tesla back on. I don't know why my daughter's still getting so upset. Like, I guess babies just cry every now and then. It makes me worry, though, because I'd really hate for something to be wrong with her, even though I know there's nothing wrong with her. I think my wife's back home. Welcome to the Wildlife Exploitation Preserve. We gotta get ready to go here in a few minutes, actually. Puppy skag. It's a puppy dog. What are you doing? Get out of here. I was wondering if one of them were Pimon or Tumba.
Well, you just kind of showed up. Thanks for saving me the trouble, kiddo.
Slag mutation is a volatile, brutal science that flies in the face of human ethics.
Pimon.
Needless to say, I get super interested in it. Give me some samples of the slag serum Hyperion is using.
Oh, we got it. We gotta go through here and then turn around. We'll save right there.
Feeling overburdened by money. Lovely.
There we go, baby. Where'd he go?
Don't worry about the uglies and the other ones. They can't get to you. Just get to Bloodwing, and you'll have what you need to upgrade Claptrap and get through that death wall.
Gotcha!
Nothing. Nothing. Let's see here. one more. Oh no, 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 no.
That calmed him down some.
No. Oh well, let's see.
This will hurt. That was fun. That is lovely.
Pretty good.
Hold it right there. That was awesome. Again sometime. Good riddance.
That's good.
It's not just an elemental damage type. If you know how to use it, slag has lots of applications.
Great.
Sorry, soldier, but you gotta beat Bloodwing down. Do what you can to save her, but if you can't, she's got what we need to get into Control Core Angel and grab the vault key. That's what matters here.
Chip from her collar, and I can get her back to Sanctuary. Oh, now I remember. Explosive! No! That is why you don't screw with me. You and your little friend Mordecai, turn yourselves in, or that dumbass bird is just the beginning. God damn it, Jack! I'm gonna kill you! You hear me?
I'm sorry about Bloodwing, soldier, but we gotta keep moving. Get that software upgrade to Claptrap, and we'll be able to get through the security field leading to Control Core Angel.
Sweet, sweet. Found it. All right, this is a song for Mordecai's stupid bird. Annie. All right, you know what? Screw you. It would have been hilarious if I found it earlier. Shut up!
Buddy! What the hell are you... Holy scatzack! You've earned it!
Great. Claptrap can get us to the Angel's security field now. Come on back. We may have a way past the boulder.
You helped me reach Sanctuary, minion. I have a secret stash hidden very, very far away from where I currently am.
Sorry about Blood. Take this note to 1000 points. You're going to deliver that.
Time for some training.
Note to abandon.
Be a part of the Crimson Raiders until his methods got too brutal. I didn't think ripping Hyperion officials limb from limb in front of their loved ones was an effective way to get intel. He disagreed. Still, he owes me a favor, and he can help us get past the bunker outside Control Core Angel.
Even though you didn't bring me what I asked for, it's my birthday! rolled off the assembly line 7 years ago.
Looks quit.
Yeah. We're baby.
Don't you go back. No. How it works is you take one and then pass the rest back.
Is it on there? You don't want me?
Yeah. You check your stupid quiz.
Thousand Cuts is west of the Highlands. If you're looking for the Slab King, that's where he'll be. Be careful, though. He kind of lost it after Hyperion killed his dog. Control Core Angel is at the top of that mountain. That's where the Vault Key's being held. The Slab King is up on the other cliff. He can help us get past the bunker outside the control core. Hopefully.
No, it's
Oh, well, he takes